There you are. Oh, God, it's so sweet. Just like a little cookie.
Hey, leave me alone. I know what I'm doing, all right?
Mommy doesn't really know what she's doing. She was lying to Nursey. Oh. Two legs. Two arms. Hands. Toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. No. No, no. 10 toes.
Oh, you're my little boy, huh? You be careful with that, will you, Cookie?
Those things can do a lot of damage.
Nice digs.
Wow, that's nice stuff, huh?
Baby.
It's too bad. You're a nice one.
Miss!
What?
Mrs. Winterbaum.
What?
Just checking to see how you're feeling.
Look, no, you guys got this all screwed up.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time. You remember the accident?
Do I remember? I was in a train wreck. Who's gonna forget a train wreck? So how long have I been here?
You've been in and out of consciousness for about 8 days.
Holy crap! Where's here?
You're at St. Declan Hospital in Stamford, Connecticut, Mrs. Winterbourne.
No!
Uh-oh.
There was another lady on the train, another pregnant lady!
Did you know her?
Did! Oh, Jesus, God! She's not dead, is she?
Mrs. Winterbourne.
Will you stop calling me that? What's that? What the hell is this?
Oh, nothing. Just something to help you relax.
I don't need to relax. I need to goddamn straighten this. Wait, where are you going with him? Listen to me. I'm not.
Oh, that feels nice. Do you like onion rings with that?